Hello YouTube, welcome back to a new video. So today we've been Greg Candyman, who's the number 101 tach-o-mint racer and piston cup. I thought we'd call to review him because this is my 101st Diecast review. Candyman is number 101. Anyways, let's take a look at the only version I have on card, the 2019 Thailand one. Anyways, 3 plus Mattel, Greg Candyman. Got the Diecast in there. Artwork there, looks pretty cool. Blue desert background. Disney Pixar cars. Dinoco 400. Dinosaur up there. It's got some races, got a lot of track. Dinoco again. Disney Pixar cars. After the Dinoco 400, a tiebreaker races need to determine the winner of the Piston Cup. And Diecast shown in the back of Marlon Clutches McKay. Davey Apex, referred to as TJ Cast, not on the packaging. That's the Cars 3 Rotting Stock Car Racer, the Star Cars on Stock Car Racer. For Rotting. Anyways, then Greg Candyman and Lee Revkins. Anyways. Let's take a look at this packaging. And yeah, the bike has stopped. That's tight. We're doing China, it's supposed to be over here. So we've got, it's a bit cheap, but I got them in 2015, even though I really stopped playing hard in the diecast in 2012-2013, it's still a bit cheap. I'm sorry about that. Got all these cool gumdrop sort of designs around here. Tach-o-mint Green running and Owen sort of peppermint font. Dash mint. Win the green running again. Got this angry determined expression like he wants to win. Got the grill headlights here. And expression mouth and eyes. And yes, we've got this sort of cool going on here and here. Same sort of font. It's a white background, a bit of brown every now and then. 101 is a peppermint font. It's right here and here as well. Here's it. Tach-o-mint with the gumdrop thing. The thing for what are those? I thought just plain dots at first, but plain dots and then a little coloured thing. I doubt there'd be sugar cubes, but who knows. Anyways, he's continued to sponsor. Now I trade the Piston Cup revolting mid springs, octane-gain Nerstal, Violin gaskets, Gasparin, Easy Idle, RPM, little talky pistons, Nicholas revolting, Reach Aid and Clutch Aid. And it's the same one here, brown light guitars with brown rims, tach-o-mint, same zone, high revving mint for your motor. And let's take a look, let's compare it to this time variant, so it's a little bit similar. The brand, the brand's a little bit thinner, different than tires are. A lot thinner, but that's bad in my opinion because it just makes it look worse. But oh well. Anyways, but apart from that, it's pretty similar. Actually, you can see the difference in the brand here. It's a lot lighter there. An eyelid line, blurry decals as usual, crappy paint job on the rims, blurry eyes. Anyways, that's what you'd expect from Thailand, but apart from that, it's quite similar. Anyways, let's compare to Brittany Imagar, a tach-o-mint that was released in May this year, so roughly about 2.5 sort of months ago. For this very great Candyman. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all very much for watching. As usual, do all normal stuff. Remember, please remember to like, subscribe, comment, favorite, share. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video.